return to our ruined homeworld of Ire. The Zerg infestation still covered much of our beloved world. The desiccated remains of the Overmind were still there. A grim reminder of battles lost and battles won.
I remember the fall of Ire. Don't much like the idea of having to see it all again. Guess there's nothing for it.
At the very apex of its victory against us, the Zerg Overmind grew overconfident. Now, all that was left of the mighty Overmind was a twisted, withered husk. I needed to understand whatever memories lingered within the creature's rotting mass. Only by making contact with the gargantuan tendrils connected directly to its cortex could I learn its secrets. Yet its countless minions, which seemed to be feeding from its dead husk, would prove somewhat problematic. We must find a way to establish a foothold and summon reinforcements to keep the Zerg at bay. Glory to... Ah, this faithful observer has kept watch since the evacuation. Its abilities will certainly prove useful now. En Alvin, Rasha. My burdens weigh heavily. Shozak Maknol. En Arvin Rashagal. I will be ready. Some of these abandoned structures remain functional. We shall make use of them. I will be redeemed. I will. You address me? Honor commands. Glory to the firstborn. My burdens weigh heavily. I will fulfill my calling. Ire will be. This ancient beacon still thrums with power. I wonder. I've heard tales of the mighty colossi sealed away beneath Ire. The beacon must have awoken these fearsome guardians. The Zerg perceive a threat to their dead master. My burdens weigh. The Zerg will keep coming until we are dead. I must find the Overmind's cortex and discover what I can from it.
Construct it.
we use our observers wisely, we can scout the area before putting ourselves at risk. Stand as one. Justice be done. Zerg seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren. Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
Thank you. is.
I will erase the demons of
my life for life.
My allegiance. The Zerg are coming.
You have not enough minerals.
Shozak Maknul. These warp gates appear to be functional. Perhaps there's a chance. And my advice is yours. I will be restored.
Upgrade complete.
Dream of
Metum Torida, Zeratul. We were trapped within the gate's energy matrix when it was deactivated. You have our thanks.
And Overmind tendril. I sense pain, surprise, death. Shalbach Machnul, in the service of Iron. My allegiance is yours. En Arudin, Rashagal. Second over my tendril, I sense death and joy. The Zerg are massing near our base.
attack. Our pylon is under attack.
We are the light of the power. We seek enlightenment.
Base is under attack.
I will be redeemed.
Base is under attack.
Seek to overwhelm us. To arms, my brethren.
You have not enough minerals.
Thank you. call that Magnol?
Sadari. We are unites.
Tide will beat our minds as one. Tide will erase the demons of the past.
Vespin Geyser exhausted.
The Zerg seek to overwhelm our base.
You must construct a
my life for hire. My life for hire.
Salok. En Arudim Rashagal. Mind tendril, I sense satisfaction in a plan set in motion long ago, and fear of the future. My burden. Lord. En Shozakmaku, the fourth overmind tendril. I sense an end. I must go to the overmind cortex to understand. Greetings, brother. I speak to you from the beyond. Tassadar. But you died, slaying this cursed overmind. I have never tasted death, Zeratul. Nor shall I. But that is a tale for another time. I have come to tell you this creature's courage. Courage? It was an abomination. Not always. The Zerg were altered. A single overriding purpose was forced upon them. The destruction of our people. The Overmind was formed with thought and reason, but not the free will. It screamed and raged within the prison of its own mind. Who did this? Its all-consuming directive. It created a chance, a hope of salvation. The Queen of Blades.
Madness.
Only she can free the Zerg from slavery, and in so doing, save all that is from the flame.
I do not understand, brother.
Forget what you know, Zeratul. The Overmind is a vision. The end of all things. And now, you must see it.
I cannot bear it. Stop.
Noodles, call down the flavor.
You look haunted. You've been seen into the spirit world, and you learned something you don't like. It's Kerrigan.
Seems the Overmind made Kerrigan to free the Zerg. Something put him on a collision course with the Protoss. It's all gone wrong. Everything's twisted. And there's something out there that's set to destroy us all.
Zerg. Protoss. He's a strong recess. How terrible. How powerful is something that plays with their feats?
You know, I've been watching the logs. Those damn Protoss are still way ahead of us. I can't believe some of the stunts they can pull off.
Tell me about it. They've learned some new tricks since the last time we fought.
I mean, come on. Since when could they warp in guys just anywhere? I thought they needed some kind of gateway at least.
Not just anywhere. They need a pylon or another power source close by. Still, they've been working to improve their tech just like us. Damn, Matt. I don't even know what to make of this last vision from the crystal. Zeratul was looking for more clues about the end of the universe. But this time, he was on Ire.
Ire? What was he looking for?
He was trying to find out why the Overmind made the Queen of Blades in the first place.
She's the one that's gonna destroy the universe?
No. That's just it. I think she's the only one that can save it.